very nice. Yeah, and what's your name right there in the glasses? Yes, you. Mariah? Mariah, I have to tell you, I hope you're having a good time out there, right? Because I'm having a great time watching you have a great time. So thank you so much. Woo!
A puzzle took the monkey for a ride in the air. The monkey thought that everything was all this way.
Buzzer tried to throw the monkey off his back.
Monkey grabbed his neck and said, "Now listen, Jack. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Look down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Ain't no use in diving. What's the use in jiving? Straighten up and fly right. Go down, Papa, don't you blow your top."
The buzzard told the monkey, "You are choking me. Release your hold and I will set you free."
The monkey looked the buzzard right dead in the eye. Said,
"Your story's so touching. It sounds just like a lie."
Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Go down, Papa, don't you blow your mind.
Everybody, this song, I do not think is about a buzzard and a monkey at all. I think this song is about a man and a woman. And after the song, I'll tell you why. But I think the man is the buzzard, and the woman is the monkey. And the buzzard thinks he's going to take this little woman for a ride, and then just leave her off somewhere and go on to another little monkey. Ladies, we all know, you hold all the cards. There's no way that's happening. After the song, I will tell you why.
Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Go straighten up and fly right. Go down, Papa, don't you blow your top. And no use in diving. What's the use in jiving? Straighten up, straighten up, straighten up. Go down, Papa, don't you blow your top.
Fly right. Thank you, thank you. So the reason I say that is because my mother was 15 years younger than my father when they got married. He was 35 and she was 20. And by the way, we had four boys in the family. And we had a bar business. And my mother used to stay home with the boys while my dad would go to the nightclub. So my mother never had to worry about my father straying, because she did little things while he was out. Like in the winter, she would take his shoes and she would wear his shoes from the doorway in the porch to the driveway in the snow and then back to the house. So when he came home, he would see a pair of man's footprints, what he thought was going from the driveway to the house and back to the driveway. And he would say to her, "Who was here? There's a man's footprints outside." She's like, "Nobody." She would never tell him. She never told him that it was her wearing the shoes. And she never let him know that it was actually her. "You're going to worry about me," was her thing. "I'm not going to worry about you. Yeah, I'm 20 years younger. You're going to worry about me." Anyway, true story, everybody. And that's why that song reminds me of a man and a woman. And I love to sing it for my parents every time. I love that song for that reason.